Hi, I'm Bernard, and I'm Andre, and we are both high school physics teachers. I'm gonna ask you a very simple question on one-dimensional collision. Consider two balls made of the same material, and I've made sure that the mass of the smaller ball is exactly half of the mass of the bigger one. If the smaller ball hits the bigger ball, which is initially stationary, in the lab it will appear the smaller ball bounces back right after the collision. What happens when the two balls are substituted with two rods? They are made of the same material as the ball, and the mass of the shorter rod is half of the mass of the longer rod. Previous studies have described and simulated the theoretical prediction of the traveling longitudinal waves that exist in the longer rod after the collision. Both Auerbach and Roura note that if a short rod of length L1 is incident on a longer rod of length L2 at rest, then the short rod comes to a stop regardless of its mass and length. This is such an intriguing phenomenon as we will tend to think that the rods will behave exactly the same as the balls in a one-dimensional collision. We hope you enjoyed our video. Thank you very much. Bye!